That's great. We have a great show. Let's get into it, Fernando.
Listen, money talk time. The markets have been going up and down. Fernando has been watching the bond market especially. Very volatile, like a lit flare. Boom! And then gone. For your financial questions, let's go to the phones. Speak. Make sweet love to me. Talk dirty, like you think Fernando has been a real naughty boy who needs a good spanking.
Wow. All right, well, anyway, Fernando, I love your show. You've really given me some fantastic stock and tax avoidance tips over the years. I wanted to know, how do you feel about the debt ceiling?
Listen, my child, I love ceilings. I love staring at ceilings. I love mirrored ceilings. I watch the lion hunt his prey, only backwards. A man grows old, but a lion grows distinguished. I am a lion. They put me in the cage, but I break free. You must break free of the debt. The debt ceiling. The debt ceiling is a ceiling I do not love. She is very delicate, like a barrier of skin that denotes youth passing into full womanhood. You must smash through it with turgid loins, no? No, no, absolutely not. This is not how we think now. This is the old Fernando. How we think now is the debt ceiling is an arbitrary barrier to a productive, integrated economy. If we cannot borrow, what have we become? We have become fools. These politicians, they should not play with the debt ceiling. You are going to end up in a lot of trouble and get slapped.
Okay, let's go to our next caller. She's really upset.
Hi! I can't believe what I am hearing. Who are you? What happened to the show Lean In?
Yeah, they kind of got canceled.
I don't want to hear about the stock market and politics. I'm a housewife. I want to hear four women prattle on, claiming to empower us.
Hit me up on
by
life
talking
and
about
later.
Celebrity rumors, facts, and shoes, while passively aggressively criticizing each other.
Listen, I feel for you. I am very sorry, lady. I mean, woman. But I want you to listen to that chromosome.
Why would I listen to...
Precisely. Listen to this Y chromosome hanging up on you. You have two X's like a bottle of moonshine, and you make people go blind and crazy.
So, where are the new games? So what's up?
If you're seeking wisdom from a fortune machine, you're a clown.
Hey, Holmes.
Hey.
Hello.
Idiot.
Later on.
See you later.
Was an intelligence station.
Is this what you would like, Sue Murray? Would you like this man who writes the book to spank you like a little girl and then hold you?
Saber tooth,
you, my girl! Thank you! You are the daughter I never wanted. Seriously, I mean that, huh? Liberation has done much for your gender. I honor your boundless fertility of imagination.
It's time to sleep! It's time to wash that dirt out of your systems! It's time to be one! It's time to be one on one! It's time, my brothers! It is time right now! Time for my show! Welcome to this week's Shockwave Tech with Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris! And I am, as you have already probably ascertained by now, your host, Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris! Have we owned yet, Charles? Have we owned?
Yes.
You heard me go?
Yes.
Well, I'll take your word for it.
Several times.
This is life! This is what we are giving you! So I'm giving you right now. I'm taking a break right now to give you this right here. Ooh, you are one fine girl. I need your strength, baby. I need you here with me. Stay with me, girl. Be conscious of where you are. That's my producer, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Nurse Cheryl Fox. Cheryl. With me, girl. I need you. Hi, girl. I need you to go deep now. I need you to go deep now. Together now, come on now. You out there too. If I don't feel you, you can't feel me. Come on, Cheryl, one more time. That's beautiful. Yes, we have all. Whatever you are doing, give yourself a big fat.
Man and a long-legged woman. But how beautiful!
attitude, but only if you act quickly. Madame will be here when you return.
Submit your love to an examination with the professor. Will you be their Valentine? Let's see. Drop in for an appointment with Professor Love.
Thank you. Thank you. Blackpool.